Well, it's a pretty sad day here at the Moon household. We've lost one of our family members. Snowman is on his last legs, as it were. He's on his last ball. And his arms have come out. Looks like he's impaled himself on his arms. I'm sure I'll get over this.
If I could only reach my head a little bit further and I can reach my head.
He's not able to wave anymore. I'm not sure he's going to make the night. I don't think he'll be here to celebrate the big Toronto Maple Leaf win tonight. He must be in a lot of pain. Weather's supposed to continue nice though, so hopefully it'll be a quick death. Bon voyage, Mr. Snowman. But sadly today, March 13th, 2007, the last day of the Snowman.
My heart bleed. Still I plant my seed.